Two U.S. representatives from Connecticut being called on to help stop the heroin and opioid epidemic nationwide. Representatives Elizabeth Esty and Joe Courtney have been appointed to serve on a congressional committee, and that committee is tasked with crafting legislation to address opiate addiction.